I'm Don Gardner for This Day in History. On November 30th, 1782, the United States and Britain signed preliminary peace articles in Paris, ending the Revolutionary War. In 1835, Samuel Longhorn Clemens, better known as Mark Twain, was born in Florida, Missouri. In 1874, British statesman Sir Winston Churchill was born at Blenheim Palace. And in 1982, the Michael Jackson album Thriller was released by Epic Records.